Howdy, howdy, hey, how are you doing today? I'm the Moon Frog, and you're watching the Moon Frog Magazine YouTube channel. I didn't remember the moon being that far away. Alright, so we've been working on the burnout car a lot lately, but for a little change, I woke up today and decided that we're gonna recycle some old skateboard ramps. So let's get into it. We're almost there. So next step is going to be to retrace our transition. We're going for more of a straight angle this time, just for a banking. And then after that, we'll lay it out in the way we want it, and we'll cut out some 2x4s to frame it. And then after that, we'll find a top sheet for it. I'm gonna drive a couple screws right through it to the other piece, and that's gonna keep them lined up.
Now let's cut it.
So now it's just gonna be this mellow kicker. We're just gonna need a few 2x4 and then we're just gonna stack up the ribs in there, so. And that's three identical pieces. So now we're gonna put one at the back corner, top corner, and the tiny corner. So we're gonna have the main frame and then we'll start putting them in between each. All right. Now we have our bottom piece, top piece, and back piece. So what's gonna come next is we're gonna measure the center of this right about here. We're gonna put one here, then we're gonna measure the center of that to that, and then put one here, and then one here, and then one there, and so on and so forth. So yeah, you guys can watch that or not. Now let's go put those in the ramp. So we put the bottom one and the top one sideways like this because they're going to be landings. That's where the end of the sheets are going to be. But the center ones, we're going to put them upwards because that's where the 2x4 will have more strength. That one's in there for good. Yep. Right on, right on, right on. Well, I think this is gonna be sturdy enough. Now we just need to figure out the plywood we're gonna put on there. All right, so I found our piece of plywood. That's gonna be it. And to save some time measuring, I just went under and drew some line with the Sharpie. And we're just gonna go cut that out now. All right, well, that's our piece cut. Now let's see how it fits. Looks good to me. Now let's put some screws in there. And there we have it. So that's gonna do it for this video. We built the ramp. It's a nice little bank ramp. Stick around, subscribe, like the video if you enjoyed it, and yeah.
Screw you, man.
Get it?
Got one over there.
Okay.
Go crash.